combining different styles of music. We will begin with our new tradition of combining both groups at the concert. For tonight, we will begin with the Star Spangled Banner arranged by Jack Stamp, followed by the Peters Township Alma Mater. Once the Alma Mater is finished, we will have a brief transition to the Wind Symphony. Could everyone please stand for the playing of the Star Spangled Banner and remain standing for the Peters Township Alma Mater? Thank you.
Thank you. We will be continuing with the Wind Symphony's portion of the concert. For the Wind Symphony's first piece, we will be playing Claude T. Smith's creation of Imperata Overture. Imperata Overture is a perfect concert opener with aggressive lines in our brass as well as a beautiful melodic section. We hope you enjoy Imperata Overture.
Thank you. the next piece of the program, we are going to enter into one of the main classics of the wind band literature. Gustav Holst is known as one of the most prominent composers in the wind band and orchestra literature. His first suite in E-flat is a three-piece movement, the chaconne, the intermezzo, and the march. We ask that you hold your applause until the end of the third movement. Please enjoy Gustav Holst's first suite in E-flat.
Thank you. I thought I wasn't going to be the guy to do that. To keep our music literature in the essential area, our next piece fits that mold perfectly. Salvation is Created is a majestic band piece that captures the essence of hope and redemption through its soaring melodies and powerful harmonies. Composed by Pavel Chesnikov in the early 20th century, it remains a timeless representation of the beauty and depth of Russian sacred music. Please enjoy Salvation is Created.
Next piece on the program, Forever Shine, is a piece of music that allows the listener to have optimism and joy about their surroundings. Composed as a musical memorial, this moving work contains sections of lyric material as well as music that's joyous and spirited. We hope you enjoy Forever Shine, written by James Swearington.
Thank you. Okay, so, tonight we are going to honor some of our students that participated in the PMEA and county festivals throughout the school year. So I'm going to have multiple students stand at different times, and please hold your applause until they're all standing. Can I please have, to start, Zedek Bublak, Ethan White, Samantha Brown, Lily Goldbach, Nathan Rula, Owen Weibel, Jacob Simcoe, Carson Throckmorton, and Dominic Bonner, please stand. These individuals have participated in the PMEA District 1 Senior High Band Fest that was located here at Pierce Township High School. Congratulations. So, the District Band Festival that we had here is our first step, and if you're successful in auditioning there, you get to go on to a next step called the Regional Festival. So, can I please have Ethan White, Lily Goldbach, and Carson Throckmorton please stand? These three students were selected based on their audition to advance the PMEA Region 1 Band Festival that was located at Deer Lakes High School in February. Congratulations. You can stand there with a minute, hold on. Can Carson Throckmorton please stand again? Carson was selected in October to represent PGHS in the PMEA Honors Band Festival in November. He also then was representing us in District Orchestra in February and Region Orchestra in March. Congratulations. And last but not least, our county festival. So our last festival we had students participate in is the Washington County Band Festival, is located at Ringgold High School in February. Can I please have Eve Friday, Olivia Kujimaris, Nathan Brula, Lily Goldbach, Owen Weibel, and Jacob Simcoe please stand? These students participated in the Washington County Band Festival. Congratulations. Okay, so this next piece of the program, I get to actually step off the podium, which is a great joy for me. So before our next piece, I want to talk about a tradition that we have here at Peters Township High School. Established by former band directors, every spring concert we invite a graduating senior to have the opportunity to conduct the Wind Symphony. For this year's piece, we have chosen John Philip Sousa's creation, The Pride of Pittsburgh March. This march's title was selected by a sweepstakes presented by the Pittsburgh newspapers. The melodies that you will hear are also a representation of two Pittsburgh composers. Please welcome Mr. Ethan White to the podium as he will conduct the Wind Symphony in The Pride of Pittsburgh. Tonight, we will honor 14 seniors who are participating in their last Wind Symphony concert at USM High School. These individuals have worked extremely hard honing their craft in the area of concert band, with some of them starting their career all the way back in fourth grade. I'm extremely grateful for their leadership for my first year here at USM High School, and I cannot thank them enough for everything they do for the band program. Each student will have the opportunity to speak about their future plans. We are going to start an instrumental order starting with the flutes with Zenek. When you have your name, please stand and say your future plans for next year. Go ahead.
My name is Zenek Bublak, and I will be going to the University of Georgia to major in computer science and minor in jazz.
Congratulations.
Hello. My name is Ethan White, and I will be going to the Ohio State University, like this guy, to study music education.
I'm Grace Sunway. I'm going to Duquesne University to major in occupational therapy, and I'm running cross country and track there.
My name is Matt Fite, and I'll be going to Ohio University, no state, and I will be studying education in integrated mathematics, and I hope to be in their marching band.
My name is Robert Williams. I'm going to Iowa State University to study aerospace engineering.
Hi, I'm Russell Willison. I'll be going to Slippery Rock University and majoring in safety management, and I plan to be in the marching band.
Hi, my name is Anthony Luisi. I'm going to Wright State University, majoring in a BFA in acting, with a dual minor in theater design and technology and business.
Hi, I'm Carson Brockburn, and I'm going to Kent State to study physics, and I'll be in the Marching Golden Flashes.
Hi, I'm Tommy Gallagher. I will be going to The Ohio State University to major in mechanical engineering and minoring in music performance.
I will be going to Penn State, where I will be majoring in computer science.
Hi, I'm Gavin Gregg. I will also be going to Penn State, and I will be majoring in film production.
Hello. I'm Wyatt Skillings. I'm going to West Virginia University with a major in esports, business, and entertainment.
I'm Brandon Lee, and I'm going to Youngstown State to major in biology.
Can I have all 14 of you stand one more round of applause, please? Tonight, I will be presenting two different awards on behalf of the high school band department. The awards that will be presented are the John Philip Suso Award and the Band Directors Award. I will begin with the Band Directors Award. The Director's Award for Band is an annual award that is presented by the band director. The recipient of this award should be an outstanding member of the band department that goes above and beyond the normal requirements of a band student. This year's recipient has participated in PMEA events in multiple disciplines and has committed to continuing their musical playing career in college. This year's recipient of the Director's Award for Band is Mr. Carson Throckmorton. Yeah. The Suso Award is the pinnacle of achievement in the high school band program. Introduced in 1955 to honor the top student in the high school band, the John Philip Suso Band Award recognizes superior musicianship and outstanding dedication. It was created with the approval of Helen Sousa Albert and Priscilla Sousa, daughters of the famous composer and bandmaster. This year's recipient has participated in PME events, as well as continuing their musical education career in college. This year's recipient of the John Philip Sousa Award is Mr. Ethan White. Portion of the program, we'd like to present the selections from Phantom of the Opera. This piece will play through some of the classic music that Andrew Lloyd Webber wrote for this fantastic musical. We hope you enjoy our rendition of selections from Phantom of the Opera. After you're done playing, there will be a brief transition in between to allow for the concert band to enter the stage.
Thank you. Similar to the Wind Symphony, with another of Kalon T. Smith's creations, Declaration Overture. We hope you enjoy our performance of Declaration Overture.
Thank you.
next piece of the program, Three Airs from Gloucester, is a beautiful band suite by Hugh M. Stewart, drawing from the English folk melodies. Its simple charm and rustic tunes evoke serenade countryside of Gloucestershire, offering a quaint musical journey. The three movements, the Jolly Earl of Clonmel, Air for Evertime, and Fifes of Wembley will have brief moments of pause in between each movement, and we ask that you hold your applause until the entire third movement is complete. We hope you enjoy 3 Airs from Gloucester.
Thank you.
As we move into our program more, As Summer Was Just Beginning is a moving band composition by Larry Day, evoking the essence of a summer day with its delicate melodies and heartfelt harmonies. It resonates with the sentiment of fleeting moments and nostalgic reflections, stirring emotions with its simplicity. Please enjoy As Summer Was Just Beginning.
Thank you.
Among the Stars by Lisa Galvin is a captivating band piece that takes listeners on a journey through space with its cosmic melodies and harmonies. It captures the vastness and wonder of the night sky, inviting the audience to gaze at stars through music. Please fasten your seatbelts and lock in for our rendition of Among the Stars.
Thank you. Annie is a musical about a spirited orphan named Annie who wins over a billionaire's heart while searching for her parents. It's full of catchy songs and lovable characters, offering a timeless message of hope and perseverance. Tonight, we will be playing a piece that is written as a medley of three songs from the musical, A Hard Knock Life, Easy Street, and Tomorrow. We hope you enjoy our rendition of music from Annie.
Thank you.
As we come to a close with today's program, we would like to thank you for supporting the PTHS Music Department in our concert series. There are still two more opportunities to hear the PTHS ensembles in the next 2 days. The jazz band will be performing tomorrow here at 7 p.m., and the high school choirs will be performing here on Wednesday evening at 7 p.m. Before we finish, there is one student in this ensemble that participated in the Washington County Band Festival in February. Can Molly Berry please stand? Congratulations. We will be finishing tonight's program with a March classic written by Carl L. King and arranged by James Swearingen, titled Bunker Hill March. Thank you again for coming Thank you again for attending tonight's concert, and we hope to see you next year.
Got it?